Dinde used to say, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. But how would you feel if what doesn't kill you eventually puts you on a wheelchair for 23 years and counting? Well, that is the case of Yinka Ayefele, popular gospel, Yoruba gospel musician. Yinka Ayefele's case is one that is one example that is worth emulating. 23 years after, Yinka Ayefele now works again. But of course, I'm going to be giving you all the details in this segment of ANTV Newsmakers. And at this point, I'd like to say, if this is the first time you're watching our video, I'd like you to click on the subscribe button and click on the bell notification sign beside the subscribe button so you'll be the first to get notifications whenever we upload a new video. And that is it. Famous Yoruba gospel musician Yinka Ayefele now works again 23 years after sitting on a wheelchair. Yinka Ayefele sustained a spinal cord injury after an accident and he has been using a wheelchair since then. However, his hopes were so high a few hours ago when it was experimented at his Ibadan office. Yinka Ayefele was able to stand with the help of a standing wheelchair gifted to him by Honorable Oludare Akande. Although he goes about with an auto wheelchair, which only moves him around on stage in a sitting position, Mr. Ayefele shared a video of himself trying out the newly improved automatic standing wheelchair. He was in a sitting position on the wheelchair when he pressed a button and it helped him stand upright. Full of excitement, Ayefele wrote, "So I can stand up and sing anywhere." He further appreciated Honorable Oludare Akande, aka Obama of America, for the wheelchair, and alongside the video he shared on his social media, Ayefele also wrote, "I feel so relieved of my pain. Honorable Oludare Akande bought this for me. You will never experience pains in your entire life. Thanks so much, Dare Akande, Tinje, Obama, America. You raised my hope of walking again. I believe, and it shall be a breaking news." That was Yinka Ayefele. Not many know this, but the truth is, Yinka Ayefele actually worked as a journalist and broadcaster at the Federal Radio Corporation of Nigeria, Ibadan, where he also produced jingles and musical works on radio. He began his musical career in 1997 after he was involved in an automobile accident, which damaged his spinal cord and confined him to a wheelchair almost permanently. Following the major accident that affected his two legs, the Tumba gospel maestro Yinka Ayefele continues to thank God for saving his life. For instance, 3 years ago, he took to his Facebook page to share pictures from the accident as well as a picture of himself before the accident where he could walk before. He also shared pictures from a family Thanksgiving gathering as well as a message with his fans. He wrote, "Rejoice and thank God with me. The journey started exactly 17 years ago. It was on Friday, December 12, 1997, on my way to Abeokuta where I had that ghastly motor accident. It was indeed my turning point. Odun Baku, I will forever be grateful to you, my Lord. Thank you all for your love, support, and encouragement. When there is life, there is hope." Ayefele continues to record successes in different spheres. For instance, sometime last year, aside the launch of his Fresh FM in Ibadan and other cities in the southwest part of Nigeria, Ayefele announced the birth of his triplets with his wife after several years of marriage. Ayefele's life is one that resonates hope, and as well, he's always full of cheers and happiness whenever you meet him. Whenever he's on stage, he enjoys what he does, and that is music. So it seems as if his accident eventually turned out to be his turnaround, because music actually gave Ayefele a different perspective of life, and today he is regarded as one of the most successful gospel musicians in Nigeria. Indeed, what doesn't kill you only makes you stronger. Meanwhile, ENTV gathered that Yinka Ayefele is not resting as he continues to experiment with his doctors' new possibilities that would see him standing up on his feet again. And that is it on this segment of ENTV Newsmakers. I would like you to click on the subscribe button if you are not yet done so, And then you can also click on the bell notification sign beside the subscribe button so you'll be the first to get notifications whenever we upload new videos, guys. To our returning subscribers, I say a very big thank you to you for sharing our videos, for liking them, and for commenting as well, and for recommending them on different social media platforms. For those who are yet to subscribe, like I said before, you just hit the subscribe button. Thank you so very much, and that is it on this edition. Peace out. Audio Jungle.